The first full day of Satoshi's treasure hunt is over, and the first three keys have all been found. The first key, the Jade Key, was found in Times Square. The QR code led to the following website, with the passphrase Orbital. This is the first key. The second key, the Bismuth Key, was found by John Cantrell. John noticed that the URL for the first key was K1, and he tried K2, and then used a brute force dictionary attack, finding the passphrase Cosmos. This is the second key. Key 3, Memoru's Key, was found by user Titan. He also noticed the URL structure, and he eventually guessed the passphrase Black Hole. This is the third key. John Cantrell then took to Twitter and explained exactly how he found the keys. He wrote at length in this post exactly how he did it. I'll link to it in the description. The information about the keys have been posted publicly in Satoshi's Treasure Wiki. Moving forward, new keys won't be publicly posted, but there's still other valuable information there. You can find a link to this wiki below. All the people who found clues thus far have also been in the EV Treasure Hunt Discord. There's a link to join the Discord in the video description, though it's now over 200 people and will soon be closed. I'll continue making these updates as new information comes in. I highly recommend that you go listen to a podcast done by Brady with Eric Meltzer. Eric is one of the people who is running Satoshi's Treasure, and he talks about a few things that could end up being very important.
And so, you know, in a couple of weeks, we're gonna reveal this, but basically we have a tool that users can use, and they're going to be able to use it inside an app that we're going to release, but they can also use it manually, cool. That allows you to say, okay, I have these keys, and I can prove that I have these keys at this period in time. And so we hope that'll allow people to like form teams much faster.
That's all for today. Everyone have fun hunting.